There are risks with any surgery, but in general, bariatric surgery is actually quite safe. There's different types of risks, including bleeding, infection, leak at the hookup points, but those are actually all quite low, less than 1 to 2% of the time. When we look at bariatric surgery, we actually compare it to some other very routine general surgery procedures, and bariatric surgery has been quoted to be as safe as taking out somebody's gallbladder.